Hey guys, this is Adeline604. I know I haven't been on for a while. It's because I went back home to Vancouver and now I'm back home. And then there's like a renovation in our new house. So then I was quite busy. And then some of you asked from Tumblr to post a new video. So as promised, I am right now and actually got a lot of new clothes coming back home since they cut tax off. So it used to be 12%, now it's actually it's still the same thing, but it's cheaper compared to where I went for university. It was 13%. Well, it's by 1%, but still. Okay, anyways, first thing I'll do is makeup. Went to MAC. Okay, this is bad, but I bought 2 blushes. They're quite similar actually, but one is more corally and the other one's more pinky, and I really like both of them. One has like a nice sun-kissed color, so this is the first one. I don't know if you can see it well. Maybe I'll add a picture in after, if I know how to do it. This one's peachy keen. I really like it. And then the second one is called Melba. This one's really popular for Asians because I heard that it sits really nicely in Asian skin. It's actually a coral. This one's also a coral, but it's like a pinky coral. So you see right here, it's Melba. Yep. And then that's all I got from MAC. But then I went to Sephora and I decided to try Makeup Forever's Aqua Liner, the eyeliner waterproof. Yes, high precision waterproof eyeliner. It's like this. And it's like this. To be honest, I tried it already. I'm actually wearing it. I like it. That's the brush. It's really nice. But the thing is, when I take it off, like, it stays all day, doesn't go away like I want it to. But then the thing is, when I take it off, it gets really flaky, and I find that kind of weird, you know. But other than that, it's pretty good. But then, like, if you guys want a stiff brush, this isn't a stiff brush. Some of you might like brushes that actually, like, sit nicely down. Like, these brushes that go, actually move. Those ones don't really, so. Well, it depends on your personality. And also, I got Hello Kitty blush. It was on sale. It was going on clearance. Apparently, they're taking out the Hello Kitty stuff in Sephora. If you know me, I really like Hello Kitty, so it's in the color peachy. I don't know, I have a thing with like coral and blushes. Oh, so much blushes. It's a really cute packaging. You know, Hello Kitty looks like this. It's like pink. It's like, yeah, my nails are like coral. Let's see a difference. And yeah, that's what I got. And then I went to Value Village, got a pair of jeans, old pair of jeans, Joe Fresh. And what I did was I made rips, so it looks cooler. And I also bought lace, so I basically laced one pocket. I don't know if you can see it. I'm gonna cut the shorts to be like a lot shorter, but right now, you know, what do you think of the lace? I made it myself. Okay, and then I went to the store called Used. They sell studs, 50 of them. Looks like this. Basically just put on studs by yourself. I'm planning on doing it to my Levi's high-waisted shorts. And then I went to this new store. It's called Topshop. They have it in the Bay in downtown. Basically, I just bought plain tops like this. You know, plain. I like how the back is like this even. I like tops that show your back. Maybe because I have back muscles. And I got a green one. It's pretty cute, you know? And then I also got this top. It's quite cute. Yeah. Yep. It cuffs in the shoulder, so I don't know. Got some plain tops. It's pretty nice. And then I went to a store. It's called Brandy Melville. I'm like in love with this store. I'm serious. I got this infinity bracelet, and then I also got this infinity ring. To match that, I got a infinity crop top. I think I'm a little addicted with this infinity thing. And I also got this shirt. This is LA. It's really cute in this I love you to the moon and back. The tumbler thing. Looking thing, but it's really cute. Oops. And then I went to Aritzia and I got this top. It's nothing too fancy. Studs, Wilfred top. My aunt got it for me, so can't say no to. Nice stuff. And then I went to Plenty and I just got little mini studs. This is rose gold, and then gold, and then silver. I'm actually wearing the one right here, so that's why that one's gone. And then I went to H&M. I got this black dress. I was like, I think I'm gonna throw my other black dress away, so might as well buy a new black dress. And here it is, like lace at the top, nothing too fancy. And it's just like long on the bottom. Goes up to my knees. Pretty nice. The material is fabulous. And then I also got I just got a plain V-neck top, you know how it is, plain V-neck. It's really nice. The material is like really, really soft. I love it. Okay. And then I went to Urban Behavior. Yes, Urban Behavior, and I got a new bikini top. It's really cheap. It's $10 compared to the ones at Victoria's Secret or Forever or H&M. And then here's the bottoms, you know, cute bottoms. $16 altogether. It's a good deal. You should go for it. And then I went to Forever 21. Always. I actually bought another turquoise or emerald dress, but I don't have it with me. It's in the wash, so I got this top. I hate how they didn't have small, but whatever. I got a medium. I'm gonna shrink it. It's an aqua color dress. It's only $17.80. It's a long maxi dress. Goes all the way down. Yeah. So yeah, that's what I bought so far. I know it's quite a lot, but you know, shopaholic here. Anyways, hope you guys like this video. Give me a thumbs up if you like it, and please subscribe for more. Hey, bye!